And hello, everybody. Welcome back to Yooka-Laylee, where we are going to continue where we left off. We are going to purchase a new move. Welcome, friends. We're going to get the buddy slam. So, let's find out how this works. Yes, I'm very sure. Give me the buddy slam, or I'll buddy slam you. This move is a stunning offer. I'm practically giving it to you for free. With prices like this, I'm going to have to remortgage my house. Is that a battered old one too? Laylee, perform buddy slam, simply jump into the aerospace, then press left control and send green friend here slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage. This might actually help us with the puzzle. Effortlessly smash your obstacles and foes alike. Now will you need extra insurance on that? Actually. No, we're fine, thanks. Okay, so we got the buddy slam. Off already, hurry back before the deal's in. Now I did kind of, I came back here before and I realized that I can actually do something here. So we can't do this, and we can't just roll and jump into the totem, but we can use our sonar and get up here. Woohoo! So yeah, we can use our sonar to get up onto the top up here, which is probably why we're hearing so much noise.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Actually, let's try the buddy slam. So that's what it'll do. Nice. I like it. Oh, and we can even get over there and get more quills. I like quills.
I like them a lot.
Alright, fire! Alright, cool. And then we'll grab one of these. Just for insurance, right? Okay, and then we'll jump the platform. Jump! And then we'll grab the little, Aw, what? That's not very fair. Okay, hang on. Oh, that's one. Aw, man. We're gonna have to, like, time this. Oh, it's another one of those things that we need to collect. Oh, no! Oh, man, falling damage. Ouchies. Alright, so this time we should be able to do it. Got it! Got it! Alright, grab the quill. Do we now have 18? Alright, we collected something. Oh, this is the Molly Cool! Oh, nice! So we've got that. It'll be a cool surprise for the doctor.
For the doctor!
So yeah, now that we've got the buddy slam, we can do a whole ton of extra stuff. Now, I don't know if we have, like... I mean, we've got falling damage, obviously, but... What could possibly go wrong? Apparently nothing.
Yes.
Now, I know Vendy's also up here, and it did say that Vendy can offer us a new ability
if we talk to her. So let's do it.
Nice to see you, kids. Eat a small pack of tonic.
Why, yes I am.
So we got a tonic. Which one should we grab? Hey, wait, what is this? Oh, these are like... These are... It's a skill tree, right? Okay, so gain one butterfly health slot or... This is so cool! I didn't even know this was here. So there's a skill tree in this game. Yeah!
Classic.
Right, roll, move, uses less power. I kind of like that. We'll use the baller. Can I get both? Actually, can I? Let's talk to Vendy again.
Yo, Vendy.
So... Oh, no, I have to... Oh, so maybe it's a choice that we have to make and we never get to, like, choose the other one.
Ooh.
I do think this will be more useful. As long as I'm more careful, then it should be fine, right? So how do I accept? How do I
accept? Shame.
Okay, so... Hang on. Gotta press the right buttons. Don't I? Hang on. Alright, so I get it. So... What it is we select the option we want, and we can always change it later. So that's really cool. I like that idea. That's nice. So it's, you can choose your perk, and then you can come back and,
you know, choose it later if you so desire it.
Okay, no! Yooka! Laylee's fine. Yooka! Alright, we're gonna come back and do that puzzle
as well. Yeah.
But, now that we have the buddy slam, we might actually be able to, like, open these things up, right? Because, I mean, I noticed these. I mean, obviously, when you stand on them, that make a different sound, so kind of implied that, yes,
look, a spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge.
Nice.
If you could address the other feedlock windows, that would be splendid.
Why, yes I can, good dear Sir Chap. Sir Chaplin. Right, so that's 1, 2, 3,
and this would be 4. Yes. Capital work. Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What ho!
Oh man, I was born for the role of the dude.
Yes.
Right, let's go down. Let's have a fun little time getting inside the temple.
The Temple of Doom.
And then we can do this, like, shooting challenge.
Alright, the Duke's Temple, we have returned. Good day, strapping adventures.
Aren't you supposed to talk simple? Oh, he's just... Wait, no, you're supposed to, like, give us a pagey. Okay, so now we can do the challenge. Oh, I thought it was going to be like the easiest ever. That sounds like fun. Let's shoot.
Jolly good, stand and target. I lay down and don't forget your ammo.
Down the common beast and I'll award the Pagey. Alright, so what's the aim button again? It's tab, isn't it? Tab. Cool. So we can do this easily. Right, let's do it. So, tap.
Just a few more of the blighters to blast.
Alright, let's do it. That's one. That's another. We got two there. Ooh, a moving target! How could I possibly hit a moving target? Oh. Oh, what? That was it?
Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I prepared you to take on the rest of the
corporate minions in the game to collect your reward.
Woohoo! You've got a Pagey.
Yo, Pagey.
What's up?
Alright, so Duke's done. Sweet. I mean, I don't think he's got anything else for us. He'll probably just ask us to do the challenge again. Right, what's going on out here?
What are you fellas up to, honey?
Right, now, this thing.
This thing is frustrating.
Now, I think we can use our buddy slam, but I think we need to, like, disable it or something, right? So we could use the fire. We don't have the fire, but we do have a thing on top, as I so recall. There's a, I think it's an ice one. Yes. So we'll use this to disable. Aha! So now we can do the puzzle without getting impeded. And we can just walk around it, which is good. Because honestly, I thought it was going to be really hard and have to move around. Okay, so the first one is the half square thing. Which is right here.
Yes.
So that's one. Oh, it's a timer. Oh, crap. And then we've got the tigery thing, which is this one. And then we've got the thumbs up thing, which is this thing. And then we've got the shiny little egg object of doom. And then we have this one.
Boom. Who got the PG?
I got the PG.
I got the PG. You can have the Pagey. Alright, put it in.
Put it in the book!
Now, can we expand the world anymore now? I don't know.
Ooh, we're going down.
I don't like that it does that.
Ooh!
Okay, I want to grab... Hang on. This is probably going to kill me. Right, I don't want to do it and die. Okay, we did it. We did it! See, I love platformers, but like, if you guys remember Jack, oh my god, those games were amazing. Like, did you play Jack and Dexter and maybe Jack 2? Like, oh god, so good. Now, can we actually get up there? I get the feeling we can't because they're invisible. But then again, there are those mummy things around. So why can't we do it?
Why? In tarnation. Alright, the arcade is spindling. Beep boop boppity beep boop boop. I can get on that beat.
Hey!
Alright, so let's go find... Oh, that's right, we can go back to the professor.
The Doctor of Doom.
No, it's not the Doctor of Doom. Doctor Doom. Jeez. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Right, we have returned to the Doctor. Stupendous. You made it. If you find me a molecule, I can fire up the DN ray. The DN ray. Sweet. We're ready, Doc. Fire up the marine machine. Just stand over there in front of my DN ray. Are you sure about this, Yooka? I don't want to end up on a sushi platter. Oh, so this is gonna like enlarge us, I think.
At least I think it is.
Let's see what this does. Are you ready to transform?
No.
Whoa! Oh, I see. Oh dear, that's not a T-Rex. Oh well, you could have always used Z to fire your plant spray. I'm sure it will come in use. Alright, so yeah, now we can pay me some attention. Yeah, let's do it. Oh my god, we're boinging.
Boing! Hey!
We don't get a double jump, but we can do a plant attack. Oh, cool.
Hello.
It's a bit early for that kind of thing, don't you think? Oh my. Hey, handsome. I haven't seen you around these parts before. My plant sisters nearby could do with a strapping flora like you in their lives. Tell you what, if you can help my sisters grow, I'll reward you with a romantic gift. What do you say?
Oh, I say yes.
Right, so we need to, like, what? Do we need to spray these things? Yes. Oh, cool, so we can spray them more. This is like an optional quest.
Somebody say optional?
Oi, fertilize. Thank you.
Oh, boy.
Oh, maybe I should have just... Yeah. I was trying to jump onto it. I can just, like, spray it.
Hey!
Yeah! There's another.
Oh, yeah!
Right, let's go visit all of her sisters. Oh, your sisters. We also have down there to go into as well. And have a look at. Lots of boinging going on. It's very excellent.
That's what we like to hear. Yeah.
Now, I know there was another over here. Yes.
Hey!
Hello? Hey, hotness. Don't tell that lizard and bat, but there's a butterfly booster hidden halfway up the monument in the expanded version of this world. Oh, I see. So that was just... That was a helpful hint. Thank you. Thank you very much. Very happy with that. Right, let's go this way. See what we can get up to. Looks like we've got another planty here. Planty. Hey, beautiful. Don't tell that lizard and bat, but there's a special move extender hidden at the top of the monument in the expanded version. The trigger to revealing the secret is quite well hidden, though. I don't think you'll ever spot it. Right, we need to go find more of those fertilizers. Aye. I wonder if we can spray these. We can't. But they don't seem to want to attack us, so that's fine. Alright, let's go. Oh, no, they're coming! No! Away! Spray and walk away. Right. Okay, so we've got four. Four out of six. Oh, there's another over here. Boing, 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 boing.
Hey!
Ah, oh, the last one's up here, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, how are we gonna do this?
How are we gonna do it?
I can't jump up. Maybe I can just sort of, like, jump and then spray. Do I have any super abilities? I don't have a double jump, so that's not very helpful, is it? Oh, I know what we've got to do. We're gonna like, yeah, I know what we're gonna do. Alright, so we need to transform back first.
So let's head back. Yes.
Back to the teleporting ray.
Oh.
Yes, 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 I'm ready.
My boat is ready.
Quite literally in some fronts. So we need to bust these open. Alright. Cool. Num num num. Yes, I am quite ready.
Right, so we've got two hidden things on the monument apparently as well. So we've got to go and get them. Go and get them. So yeah. Have you guys played this game? What other platformers are out there as well? Like, I love games like this. And this feels like a very classic game. And a lot of the critics are like, oh, the nostalgia generation. But I don't know. I think it's awesome. Thanks for helping my sisters grow hot stuff. You certainly swooped them off their roots. Here. Here's a romantic gift. Oh, no. Pagie! We got a Pagie.
Paging Dr. Foy.
Sweet. Now, I don't know if there's any more of these plants around, so we'll just transform back, and then we will go.
Oh.
And we will find something new to do.
Hey!
Take that. Now the question is, do you feel lucky?
I think it's important to explore, right? Because in these games, you know, anything could be hiding anywhere. And that is what I was found. Especially like if you play Jack 2 or Jack 3 and like you have to find all of the precursor orbs. Like that. Oh my god. But it was great because they like let you cheat.
Well, is that the word cheat?
I think it's rewarder. Okay, there's nothing down here. I think we've been here before. So, where shall we go next? We've already beaten the boss, which is cool. It's Molly cool.
Yeah.
I do think, though. Oh, there's another planty here. Hello. Sorry. I wonder if their message is important, though. I mean, like, the other two are like, there's stuff to find around. But, you know, a common explorer will be able to find those things in due time. Due course. I just wonder, though, because there's this creature up here. The one that's like, it's like, I don't know, it's burping? We need to get that. And we're all back. So what we can do here is we can actually disable these guys with our sonar. And of course we can awaken. Whoa. Ah, the sonar just destroys them on its own. Cool. And yeah, we can awaken these totems. We can go through.
Yes.
Up the stairs we go. Hey. Oi. There we go.
Uh-oh.
Now, we just awaken him, I guess. Boom! And there's another Pagie. Dun 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 dun. You guys are doing great. Oh, we have another book return and filled in no time. Nice. So we can't expand the world again, can we? You can choose to expand the world by returning to the
Grand Tomb entrance.
Yes. So maybe we can. Maybe that's a hint. We can go back and not explore. Well, no, we can. We can explore further. But we can now expand the world a bit more. So maybe we should go back to that. Alright, so I just tried the expansion thing. It does not appear we can do it at the moment. Which is unfortunate. I think we need to get 10 pages in order to expand the world again, which is fine. We can go and do other stuff. Yes, we can. Right, so let's awaken this little... Oh, what?
How dare you!
We're going upwards. Going in an upward streaking motion. Yay! And further upwards, so it would seem. Hey! Oh, there's another. Look at all these sleeping tomes. You know, you gotta give it to the game makers, right? Like, they really did go all out in just placing all these little things around. I love it! There's one! We're working you. And
Pagie. Gonna have a Pagie. Which is beautiful. Oh, and we fell.
We fell for fire. Water.
Alright, we need to get up. Up. Right, now I think we need some of these, right?
These aren't hinting at anything specific.
We'll go up here and we'll see if we can't subdue our little friend.
Your tyranny has come to an end.
Nice, there we go. So, in essence, we have to defeat them.
We must defeat them.
Now the question is, where do we go now? I do recall that all the way up the top of the monument, there was also a, there's a few things. So we'll go there. It's like I found a few more little quills. Alright. Now, is there anything else up here? Probably not, but I mean, hey, we'll have a look, right? It doesn't look like we can get over there, so that's alright. And that down there's just the path that we've gone if we were racing. Sweet! Alright. I've discovered a little path here that we have not explored before, so that's interesting. Ooh. Ooh, what's this? Aha, there's a way up. First I want to just beat these guys down.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Take that, corporate minions. Minions. There's also a little entrance here, which is kind of cool. Do we want to go up first or in? I think we're going to go in.
Let us go in.
Yes. There's always a way to access. Wait a minute, what? Ooh, there's a little rail. Oh, there's a little cart, dude. But before we talk to you, I want to go up here. Oh, we can't. Whoa, it's a bit windy.
You don't say.
Alright, let's talk to this person. Hello there, who might you be?
Howdy, stranger, his name's Kartos.
Let me guess, the god of war.
Kartos.
I don't know what you're blabbering about.
Oh, Kartos.
My job's to ride the rails of them grand tombs. Bring back gold. Oh, I've not seen much treasure in a long time. Nobody cares for his minecart fellows no more.
Sorry, what did you say? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, nice to meet you, Kartos.
Kartos.
We're searching for pages. Do you think we'll find any on your tracks?
You'll find plenty when you're inside me, boy. There's gold in them there mine shafts.
Yo.
Say, how's about y'all creatures be my partner?
I'm just imagining a deep sort of Lancastrian or Yorkshire accent.
Sure thing, Kartos. We'll give it a try. Oh boy, just like the old days. Y'all want to rustle yourselves a page? You'll be 60 gems.
60 gems? I didn't realize this is how mining works. Do you know how the controls work? Yes. You'll be needing space to jump, Z to fire, and A to fire. Okay. So jump, and then all the essentials. Nice. And we can also fire. Oh, fire! Oh boy. Oh, I missed the big one. We'll probably still get it up here. Oh yeah. Okay, go. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, we almost got enough. Ooh, ouch. Damn it.
Dang it.
Alright, coming through. Oh, well, we made it. I think we made it.
Tick.
Oh, man. No. Oh, damn it. All right, we made it. We did it. We did the thing. We did a thing. Nice one, partners. I wonder if there's an achievement for getting them all. Probably. Now suddenly change the exit. Hitting them rails after all these years made me feel like a young man card again.
Okay, him.
I figure Dusty Old Car's giving me a rap.
Thanks for showing an old car.
Here's your Pagie. I'm going to take that Pagie with pride, and then I want to go up, but I can't. Or can I? Wait, hang on. Nope, that's not going to cure it. What about a good old bashing? No, that's not going to do it. Alright, so we'll need to figure out a way to get that working again. We'll go back down, and then we'll go back up to the top. Actually, no. I'm going to end the episode here because I am an absolute jerk. But you'll have to catch the next episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next episode.